Egypt. A month since I entered the Holy Land. I was in a foreign land, and I was dying. I wandered the cold desert for 4 nights before the horse archers found me. I had abandoned my mount to the vultures and my armor to the heat of day. For a night, I was not much of a threat to them. I thought these men were Turks, come to toy with their prey. But when I could distinguish the riders from the blur of the mirage, I saw that they were Saracens, the rulers of the Middle East. I had ridden to the Holy Land with the Crusaders from France and Normandy, so I was by all rights the Saracens' enemy. Yet they gave me water and a spindly horse and led me back to their leader. And that was how I met Saladin. The paintings in Europe show Saladin as a demonic barbarian. Yet he's more chivalrous than any knight I'd met before. And prefers the palaces of Damascus to slaughtering Normans in the desert. I had not expected hospitality from Saracens. We Normans execute any armed Arab we capture. But Saladin left me free to explore his camp. Perhaps he wants an objective observer to chronicle the prodigious bloodshed ahead. Saladin's army is heading south to Egypt to reinforce Cairo. Egypt is a tempting prize for the Crusaders. She is fabulously wealthy, yet governed by an ineffectual fool. Before my capture, I was en route to join in the Crusaders' assault on Egypt. It is a bitter irony that now I shall view the contest from the enemy camp. So it was that I found myself less than 100 miles from the Dead Sea, in the company of my enemies.
Holy Land is ours now, and soon Egypt will be as well.
Saladin, where are you going with that great army? Saladin. I'm afraid I do not trust your motives. Turn back at once. Very well. You leave me no choice. I have allied myself with the Franks. We will conspire to keep you out of Tyrol.
Lord Saladin, the Egyptians are cowardly and weak. If we station troops near their main mosque, they will surely surrender. Captured the Frankish war vessel. Lord Saladin, we have found Frankish armor in the ruins of this platform.
You will not enter Cairo. Saladin, the Franks have betrayed us. They mean to invade Cairo. We were wrong not to trust our fellow Saracens. Please, these troops are yours to command. Just defeat the treacherous Franks.
أهلا، سأفعل. صحيح. سأفعل.
My lord! The Franks have been defeated!
The Franks are dispersed, and the Egyptian army broken. Saladin has taken his place as governor of the Nile. Any European king would seize this opportunity to eliminate his political enemies. Saladin, however, allowed any Egyptian opposed to his rule to leave the city unharmed. Saladin has set out to win over the population. In Cairo, he built mosques and palaces, universities and hospitals. My own countrymen, the sons of Europe, showed naught but treachery, while the Saracens worked to dignify their civilization. It is a troubling turn of events, and I have difficulty sleeping.